for the days when my faith has been placed in a painting, a slate not erased. So my legend will be living on, raised from the grave, on to slay all the trainers. So facing the snake, I'll clash your silver tongue. Number 867, a crazy menace, I'll slay this insect, break it shred this gray legless speck. Who made this best to be the great protector of the end? You can make your nest in your grave when you let to rest. You're forgotten in your own game, there's cobwebs in your home base and libraries rhyme with old pages. Players rate the price just to pop over to postgame. Haven't seen a more deserted place in the blood the sleep all creates.
I settled under sediments of stone with my colony. So what's this babble gonna do? Throw a fucking rock at me? Enter my room, I'll be a step above you. So I got a stronghold on this dub. Say it's pest control. Whoa. Boy, it's tragic, your joints cracked, all destroyed and bashed, looking like a broken toy smashed. Avoid rapid, you're in the wrong line for that. Don't wanna ploy is that, is getting cursed out in lines is what the point of your mask is. Ow. You're so dry, I thought the other form was under sand. Taking names, yeah, cause your own get fucking bad. No screen time for tablets broken. Call me if you want another crack in your stone brick.
For popping out a box of chiseled lines, you don't got any. While persisting writing skills, I got plenty. Pen feels like my tendrils, I'm the best. Cause in the Shen Go, get sent home to your next stone. I'll just rip both and make redstone. Who's to guard the portal when you're stuck in the walls of the fortress? So unimportant, no one even wants to find your corpses. Hotter than the corner lava in your blocky dorm is unrocking Norse mythology, this mob's ignored by everybody.
Yeah, must be drunk and high when you were spitting your crows. But I'm unsurprised, you're just a spirit of stone. There's no escape when you're against a mole mob. Cause I have infestation rocking up the stone blocks. There's no stopping the silverfish, every block I can finish it. And I'm dropping the silver pit, golden mob that is killing it. You're not haunting or riveting, just a rock that is limited. So go hop off the cliff to be a real wandering spirit, bitch.